To make 7-layer salad, start with a clear glass bowl so you can see the layers. Put some shredded lettuce in the bottom and then a layer of red onions. Top with fresh sliced celery, some frozen peas that you thawed, and then mayonnaise. Spread it over the peas and sprinkle some sugar on top. Finally, add shredded cheese and cooked bacon. Feel free to use more than I say in the recipe. And look at how delicious that is. Just chill until serving time.